Hello, everybody. Well, it's raining again. Seems like every time I get off work, it's raining. But that's all right. A good day in the rain, a bad day in the rain is better than the best day at work. You know, I'll take it. I'm above ground. I'm above ground. There's a gnarly piece of wood, ain't it? Look yonder. Yeah, that's a gnarly piece of red oak. Hope everybody's doing good. I decided I'd get on here today and do this Let's Split This challenge. To me, it kind of hits home a little bit deeper than a lot of folks. And a lot of folks I know can relate to what I've been through. Somebody else's fault, or it's not, really, I can't put the blame on things that's happened in my life on nobody but me. You know, the old saying, you make your bed, you sleep in it. Well, I've had to do that, so. But anyway, men's mental health. It's one of the most important things that I believe that we are fighting today. It is probably the most important battle, because I tell you, without men, without leaders and teachers and guidance counselors and father figures and husbands, we need our men strong here and up here. So I'm going to bust on this piece of, I don't know what you call it. It could bust right up and I may be here a few minutes. But today I wanted to pick something that just wasn't going to just fall apart. You know, a man helped me when I needed it the most, other than God, of course. And I'm forever indebted for this man. You know, I think we've become really close. And if it wasn't for him, I probably wouldn't be here today. So this old man's going to beat on this old wood, and we're just going to split and talk. How's that? I do have one axe I picked up. It's probably not a good time to use it, but I'm going to use it anyway. This is on a 28-inch hickory stick, straight handle. Got a little bit of a palm swell, not a whole lot. It's a 5-pound council. It's their Fireman's Axe edition. It's got a great splitting profile. It's got a heavy pole, awesome wedge banger. But I'm gonna see how it does in the wood today. Of course, I got my Tazzy, but I just wanted to swing this axe just to see what it's all about. So here's the men's mental health and the friendships that we make. The people we care about, the people that care about us. I don't know how this old wood is going to do, or I'm probably going to waste my time. I may not. We'll dissect it, pick it apart. see what it's gonna do. Yep. She's stuck. She's stuck. See how that profile stuck like that? Well, I ain't gonna edit it. She's stuck good. You ever get an axe stuck that deep? Well, there's two things you can do. You can beat on this handle right here until you hurt your hand or break the handle. Or you can get you another axe. I'm kind of glad this happened. You can get you another axe. Don't beat on the handle. Just come right back here, give it a couple licks. And she'll walk out. Just like that. That thing sunk up that far. So the last inch of that is really, really tapered. Thick back here, really thin up here. So, I may, well, let's just hit it on it again, see what happens. It'll bust. She's wanting to stick real bad though. So I tell you what we'll do. Till I can rework the profile on that. I needed to know this. She's sticking that far up in there. So, let's bring the old Tassie out. See how she does. See the difference in that? Let me make sure y'all can see. Oh yeah, you can see it. You see the difference in that? Now, I picked this piece of wood because I know it wouldn't be easy. Well, sometimes life ain't easy. But we have to persevere and push through. And that's kind of my whole point. We just have to keep going. And eventually, we get on the right path. And we start living like we're supposed to. How God wanted us to live, but being responsible men. Woo! Yeah, I picked a nice one. Let's try something a little different. old stringy oak. The old stringy oak, look at that. This is gonna be fun. Yes, it is. That limb is right in there. That's all right. You know what? I could overswing right there like that. So I'm gonna hit it right here. Might work, might not. We're gonna find out. When a Tassie sticks, you know. Alright, I've got it cracked. So what I'm gonna do now is flip it over like so. And then we'll see how the getting gets. Rain. But that's all right. Oh, it's gonna bust. I heard it. You're coming. You're gonna bust. Yes, you are. You know you are. You know you are, don't you? She's mean, fellas. She's mean. Oh, look, Kim Wilson. Worms. Get ready. Well, you don't want to be down there? I'll set you up here.
Oh yeah,
the struggle, just like life. We all struggle at one time or another. Just like this piece of wood, we beat our heads against it, like we're walking into a brick wall sometimes, not getting nowhere. But we finally get it figured out. Somebody kind enough to help us. And we get on the right path. So we'll keep at it and we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Nobody said it was gonna be easy. Not one person. Come on this side where y'all see me. This is a tough piece. Man frailing away on that. Here and there and everywhere. But it wants to bust. I just gotta figure out which way. It's kinda like life, you know. Just gotta figure a way. Keep going. Figure a way to keep going. Make things happen. She's gnarly. But I picked this one for a reason. Let's not let it whoop me. Don't want to stand up. I ain't gonna let it whip me. It's got cracks and splits all over it. But it's so knotty. So intertwined. And you don't see a Tassie stick like that. Not one bit. No, sir. She's a rough one. Big a piece. There's another piece. I believe a log splitter would have trouble with this one. There's another piece. That's a crotch right there where them two trees growed together. And it's making it a little bit rough on the old burly man. Thank you. No, that council ain't ready for this. I want you to look at how this is growing. Look at that. Ooh, buddy. Ooh. Ooh, buddy. Ooh, buddy. I know splitting it crosses is not gonna work. I know it ain't. I've been down this road too many times, but just because it don't work don't mean it won't loosen it up some. It will. If I can get it stood up right. It'll loosen it up some. Yeah, see, that's growing into that. And you're not cutting that off, not without a log splitter or a saw. And the only way to split that is this way. That's the only way it'll split. Can I take little bitty bites? Maybe. I know the bottom busted up pretty good. Well, look at there. Looky there. Ooh, too much cross grain, too much cider's grain. That's how it needs to split, just like that. Let's see if I can't get lucky and get a good lick on it right there. Knock that corner off right there. get around here where y'all can see me, or it don't have to see me. Just want y'all to see the struggle, like we do all the time. Too far in, John boy. Too far in, buddy. Look yonder. We ain't done yet, and I'm not gonna edit this video, because this is life, this is struggle. Us men just have to be strong enough to deal with it. I ain't pulled my hat off yet. I don't care if this video's an hour long. I ain't editing it, and I ain't quitting until that is stove size. When it's stove size, I'll call it even. Until then, y'all sit there and just watch the struggle, because I ain't quitting. Too important of a cause. it over swinging. Stop that over swinging. Step back a little bit, dummy. Yeah, buddy. You're missing, son. You're overswinging. There you go, right there. Into that hole yonder. Every time. Oh, you're gnarly. Look at that. Tasman, Kenny Fuller. Thank you, my friend. You got a big hand and a big heart. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Don't never, never, ever let nobody tell me or you that you can't do anything or it ain't possible. It don't get no gnarlier than that. Stove wood. How's that? This, sir, is a monster tool. Could not have done it without it. Men's health. Y'all get you some. Physically and mentally. We got to get our men back in shape up here and down here. I got this fixed for the most part. Now I got to get this fixed. And I'm working on it. I love y'all. I'm sorry you had to stand set for whatever long it was for me to do that, but I done it to prove a point. Let nobody tell you you can't accomplish anything. You men, reach out to other men. Keep a check on them. Put your hand on their paws. Check them out. they need anything, help them. If y'all need anything, you ask me and I'll help you. I'm not the strongest man out here, but I've learned how to care again. When I didn't think of nothing but just me, myself, and what I could get for me, what I could do for me at the time. I didn't care about anything else. I let my family down. I love y'all, be good. It's been a long enough video, it'll probably take 2 days to download it. I frailed at that like a rookie. Sometimes you just gotta hack at it till you get it. Well, we got it. Y'all watch Top Knot. Men's mental health. Get it done.